Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to unlock iPhone with Siri or voice. First of all, we need to enable voice control first on our iPhone. To do that, go to your settings, scroll down and tap on accessibility and tap on voice control, and all you have to do is just enable this voice control from here. Now, while you are on the lock screen, say the voice command go home to unlock your iPhone with Face ID. However, if the authentication fails and you are prompted to enter the passcode, check out the next step. You will need to enter the passcode using your voice now. You can say tap 1, tap 2, tap 3, tap 4 to hit the key on the keypad with your voice. Do the same for all the 6 digits in your passcode and your iPhone will unlock. So that's how you can do it. If this video will help you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.